Sandimas was born out of our passion to create the best mezcal we could craft. The best spirits in the world have three key elements: tradition, terroir, and balance. In order to take it to the next level and market the best mezcal, we needed the key elements. So we had to dig deep into the history, tradition, and techniques of mezcal. The story says that one day a monk in Oaxaca had a dream. A saint in his dream told him to distill agave fermented wine to make a new spirit. And from that day, mezcal was born in Oaxaca. The saint in his dream was San Dimas, the first saint that died on the cross next to Jesus. A very strong tradition bonds the two cultures with this spirit called mezcal. The terroir is what the French call an authentic product with a sense of place. The agave needs to come from a place where the influence of the soil, the weather, and the human intervention make it unique. Espadín Agave from the Central Valley in Oaxaca is unique because it is the only place where it will grow for 8 years before it will mature. The very long process will yield high-quality sugars that have the structure, minerals, and aromas that make mezcal unique. The influence of the soil, the local knowledge, and the tradition of hundreds of years join to grow and harvest incredible agave hearts that weigh more than 250 pounds after 8 long years of growth. For San Dimas, we only use fully mature Espadín Agave from the best places in Oaxaca Valley. In our search for the best mezcal, we needed balance. Balance is achieved when the right amount of the elements are present. In order not to cover the product with too much smoke, the hearts needed to be cooked at the right temperature for the right amount of time. It is an art to take the pit oven to the right temperature, add the right amount of stones, and place the agave hearts to be cooked. Before the fermentation is done, the hearts are crushed with a stone called tajona. The cooked agave fibers are crushed for the base product to start the fermentation with natural yeast, which have a key role in the fermentation stage in order to keep the agave wine true to its origin. The maestro mezcalero makes sure the distillation is done in one step to extract the citrus and mineral notes, key to a balanced product. The third step is distillation. Here, the agave wine is converted to mezcal by a double distillation. The mezcal is processed in small copper vats that guarantee a slow extraction of the cork, where the best parts come from. We cut out what are known as heads and tails. The heads are higher alcohols that contain too much ethanol and other aromatic notes that will make you feel sick the day after. The tails are lower alcohols and they contain bitter notes that cover the mineral notes of San Dimas. The final product is the combination of elements of tradition, terroir, and balance that build on for the best mezcal that we can handcraft. We are proud of the result. San Dimas Mezcal, an ideal product to mix, adding a new layer of smoke, minerality, and citrus notes to your favorite cocktail. Crafted to perfection, San Dimas Mezcal.